Unlike most of the news channels and our opposition team, my team will stick to the facts and keep it real. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning.
Good morning.
The opposition team has already also sort of favored us by saying that news is different. It is not amusement. They said amusement or entertainment was singing and dancing, and this is not news. And that's why we are saying that it has become similar to that. They said news has been evolved to make it seem like some of the entertainment channels. This is what we're saying. We do not want it to evolve. From years, the way people communicated was by traveling, by sending people on horses just to make sure news was sent accurately to people across the world. Even though we have technology today to send these information to people everywhere, the news channels are abusing it. And they're making it so that they get high ratings. When they said about how news channels show segments about what the candidates are like, we are saying that these news channels have sponsors that specifically filter these candidates so that we are actually shown only the benefits of one candidate, and we are not shown the other side. We are shown whatever they want us to see. And this is why we think that it's being dramatized and made for our entertainment. They also mentioned how these segments, they help us to favor the candidates. But we're saying no, they're a waste of time. They make us think more than we need to, and they go on forever, and it's mostly just for us to watch it. And it even makes us feel like the politics has no value at all, and we don't even feel like voting after watching weeks of these endless debates. They said that it's a generalization that news channels are entertainment channels. This is our topic for the day. We are here to prove that most of the news channels have become similar to entertainment channels and lost their value. They're trying to become like other channels, and they're not trying to show us exactly what's happening in the world or in a certain situation. They said news is a way of freedom, of expressing our views, of changing our minds. This is where we find it difficult to accept that these news channels are taking advantage of us. They're making it so entertaining for us that we think in the way that they want us to think, and they direct our views according to their sponsors, according to whatever way they feel. And this is why we still believe, and we still strongly stand with lots of arguments and examples, that news channels have become, to a certain level, entertainment channels. Thank you.